Hello and good evening, guys. It's a good friend of Blazing Inferno back again with another issue. Today, I think we're going to go before we go and learn how to jump on a boat. We go and, well, have a look if there's any side quests in all the other towns again. I believe there should be one in Auntie Martin's cottage, as well as a whole heap in Hydropolis and Golden Door, Golden Paw. Let's just make sure.
Oh! Great key!
Alice.
Oh!
Lost it.
Yes!
Oi!
Any kingmaker I've ever heard? Hang on, guys. Favorite food. Okay, let's go find our favorite food. Alright, well, let's go back to our city and have a speak with Martha. Country corn soup. Do I have any country corn soup? Doesn't look like it. Let's go and some.
Hey, up!
Ah, we came through the river shaft.
Are you ready to order?
There it is. Cookery level, eh?
Take your time. Take your time.
See ya!
Let's get back to me. Here's our quest.
Hmm. Hello.
Here you go, Alice. Now let's go to your golden pool. There is one. Might as well go check the errands as well, if there's any we can hand in. You want to hand in as many errands as possible to get through. As well as check to see if we can recruit anyone using the errands.
Welcome to Swift Solutions. Oh, by the way.
Hey there.
I need your help.
Oh.
All right.
For favor, I want you to find me something that cannot be found here in Goldenport. It's a spicy food. Not all of us are enjoying the sweetheart.
Yes.
Slice of rose hip tart.
All right.
Rose hip tart is. Now, if I remember correctly, we have a quest here as well. Wearing wool.
Hmm.
here. Here you are.
Oi! Oh! What?
Go to the forest and go speak to the one guy in here. Maybe there's more quests in here, but I'm not so sure. I see the Greenland Grove. That's where we are. So the peas we're looking for are in this area.
Prepare to be boarded!
This is the peas.
Yeah.
Have you found a physical fossil cave? Here you go.
Hey! Whoa! Yes.
Thanks.
Let's go check out Hydropolis now. A lot of things to do here. Alright. Let's look at this guy. Everyone's talking about. Come talk to me. Wait, I will guess.
Yeah.
He joined the city. Weapon maker. Good, we can put more weapon in the city. Check the food.
Welcome.
He does not have.
What will it be today? Please come again.
It's a meal no time.
Welcome to Swift Solutions.
Yes.
The witch. We have to kill a witch. Get his back.
Hey there.
Hello there.
See you.
Oh, also go check the upper hydroport. Hello there.
Good day to you.
Boosh! Get in!
Just a hair pasta.
What?
Do you need the ingredients?
Here.
Mmm. Oh.
Huh?
Mmm.
Ha ha!
Stop the process.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Do you have what we need? No, you
do you require anything else? Come again.
Yes.
Oh, it's this day that you're afraid to make up.
Crikey!
Hey! What? Yep!
What the flip?
Poisonous fish, eh? Here you go.
All right. Sure.
Piece of seaweed that is silky.
Really?
Silky seaweed. Sea silk. My praises. Sorcerer. So I have to go defeat a monster. Easy peasy.
Hmm.
Speed tempo.
Hey. Oh!
Tell me in my dream that I should follow you.
Huh? Yes. Excuse me.
Yes.
Great key.
Please, yeah. Haven't completed the training yet. In the Hobbit tree.
Excuse me.
Accident, I promise. Accident, nothing more.
Great key!
So...
Thank you.
No. There we go.
Excuse me. Huh?
So I gotta get back to him and then get back to her. That's a very annoying run. Back to our city for now. Checking out. And we have more quests in here to do too.
Hey! Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So the castle will turn up soon enough. Newborn Higgles.
Excuse me?
Hmm? Gosh.
Right.
Feast. Fish.
Collie.
Let's feed the soldiers with skeletons out. And
gosh.
Hi.
Oh, woe is me. Woe is me.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Missing book. Right, missing book. Oh. Okay. Let's just sit in here. Planes.
Gosh.
And there you go. All completely happy. We have a look at our quests, how many we have at the moment. It's just what I'm feeling. What number? 6, 7. Oh, 15, 16, 17. 27. What was it? It was 27. Alright. 9,000. Let's have a look, see. We're done. I think we need a big square. Sorry. 25,000, still not enough. Service.
Hey.
Alright. That brings me close to another issue. I hope you guys enjoyed this chapter, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is the Blazing Inferno, signing off. Cheers.